guys, Brady here. My friend Dave just got a new distributor installed on his Waco biplane, and I just got some new camera mounts, so we're gonna throw a couple on the struts. And today I just want you to sit back and relax and enjoy the beauty of St. Augustine, Florida, flying in a 1935 Waco biplane.
by. It's a little dirty, but it's not bad.
Yeah, I'm sure it's fine.
We got 40.
Oh yeah, it is a little dirty.